He just woke up. He was sleeping. All he does is sleep. Try to breastfeed out of my nips, dude, when I'm sleeping. I should get like nipple tape for when I sleep. She has a kill in labs, pal. Don't get it twisted. She's got a labs kill under her belt, man. What should I don't even know where to go here. Maybe I just race down D2. She has more labs kills than most of y'all, and it's one. More than most of these motherfuckers can say for real, bro. Did that guy miss 2.5 entire MP7 mags on her? Yes. Yes. Did it take almost the entire 73 round drum on the RD to kill him? Yes. Does it still count? Abso-fucking-lutely. Abso-fucking-lutely. And she extracted as well. Honestly, props.
Nice work, bitch!
We must protect the ball sack cat at all costs.
Yes, we must. That's mad sus, dude. Mad weird.
I have -1 labs kills. My friend got in the way, Satch.
Friends still count, bro. Easy. Easy clap. Did she extract from nursing school yet? Nah. She's, after this year, she's done. Extract from nursing school yet, he said. Criticals are 1 point. They're the same as scavs. Bro, where the fuck did this guy go? Why did he shoot one, like, weird bullet through the wall and then... vanish? I don't like that. I don't like that one bit. Yeah, therapist is her teacher, actually, in nursing school. Extract from college yet? It's so good. Yeah, when do you extract from college again? What are you gonna do to celebrate the extraction? What's your survival rate in your college classes? Oh shit. That's a PMC over here. Where did he go? Damn, I didn't even. All I heard was the last couple shots and I fucking died, man. Oh, that sucks. Hey, we got two. Two kills, no tags. Those are my first kills I got without tags. That sucks. Let me see. Let's get a scoreboard update. What are we looking at? Boom! I'd say we're probably going to advance, brother. I'm feeling good about it. I'm feeling good about the whole advancing thing. It ain't over yet, though. We got to keep going. Hour 17 left. We must protect the ball sack cat at all costs. What up, Zach? He's just sleeping. He just sleeps all day. I was like, yo, what's wrong with him? Something's got to be wrong with him. All he does is sleep. And then I texted the lady that sold him to me. And I was like, he keeps like coughing and like, I don't know, he's just acting kind of weird. Like, is this all good? And she's like, oh, don't worry. He's healthy. He keeps going on for a couple days. Maybe go to the vet or something. She's like, if you're not happy, I can definitely just refund your money. I was like, I am not worried about the money. I'm worried about like him being okay. You know, like how are you going to jump to, I'll just refund you? Like what? It's just kind of weird, man. They just sleep. They be sleeping because they gotta grow, man. They be growing. They just are different, man.
Welcome to the red armband game.
He's like 20 weeks old-ish. It was just weird. It was like the coughing thing and he kept like sneezing, but I think he was just getting used to like the air and shit here. He's doing a lot better now. The real D4 skin. Thank you for the prime, man. Hop a leg, thing for the prime. Nuke boom, thing for the prime as well, man. Make sure you guys all refresh nuke in the ads. Bezos goes crazy with them ads, man. I must have that dusty air. Tigers, thing for the prime. Same goes for you, Tigers, brother man. Has he made biscuits on your chest at 3 a.m. yet? No, but he does try to breastfeed from my nips while I'm sleeping, like, every fucking night. So he's got that going for him. He's trying to fucking make me lactate, bro. This man. He's sucking out the gyno, bro. You can't blame him for it.
Welcome to the red armband team.
Flipped in, thank you for the 3 months of prime, dude. Where my PMC's at. We still got over an hour of this shit, dude. I play 2K, I don't know. This raid is a real quiet, man. I haven't heard shit. Yeah, I play NBA 2K resolution. Damn, where my PMC's at, dude? Of Dynamis. Where the fuck is Gluhar? Mr. Gluey? Not showing up for work today. Fucked up, man. real fucked up. Okay, now they're shooting. Finally, some shots. Take me there. Bud. There was a dude hiding behind the dumpster. Okay, we got one PMC. What the hell were you doing there, man? What? Why? Oh my god, he's climbing up my leg. Okay. Playing a tournament, man. I'm playing a tournament. He's climbing up my leg. I do need to get something through inner blackout. Like, soon. Very soon. I've been wanting one of them. I want that new, the new fucking spear. I want to get the 5.56 version of this spear. That thing looks sick. Let me get a TRYHARD kill as well while we're at it. Yeah, they have a 5.56 spear, one of the new ones. It's basically like a fucking new gen MCX. The new spear. Yeah, those are sick, E-Rock. I think it'll be badass, man.
Thray get the 5.56 and Dill get the 300 black.
Alright, Deal, PC. Deal, brother. I got you. The PMC? No. Oh, I feel like sometimes I run through this fucking map and I don't see anybody, dude. I made a spear with a stick, same thing. Yeah, close enough, man. Close enough, brother. You got that shit easy. I can't believe you could even see me. You know what I did? I fucking smooth peeked and went back. And you don't reset. So then I just leaned out further when I went back. Like that fucking YouTube video. I'll never learn, dude. I should unbind slow lean. Is what I should do. I should unbind that shit till they say that they fix it. Oh, I keep doing that to myself, bro. Watch, now I'll get some long range kills. Or some chances to get long range kills now that I'm not using a fucking gun with any range. So he might be chasing me. EOTech on an SV-98. The fuck? I thought it might have a scope and like, okay, I got some range now. Bro had an EOTech on it. Maybe it's like a quest or something, like close range kills. Respect to him though, I guess. I don't know if that's respect to him or not. It's acknowledged, I'll put it that way. It's a... What the fuck you doing, man? Why are we hitting the switch? And where are we going after we hit the switch is the real question. Sniper killing him, I think. Four close. Maybe they just went D2 instead, actually. Sniped by another guy down the hallway. Fuck me, dude. Oh, that was such an easy three-piece, I think, dude. If I chase those guys, I think I have it. I was gonna flank them. M80 guy just holding that shit. Fuck, brother. I should have cleared that first, I guess. That's just unlucky. One kill. Tag. 5 points. Brother. Maybe even a fucking boss kill for once. That'd be pretty fucking cool. Not gonna lie. What up, Samuel? Never using 5.56 anymore. Fuck that ammo. Brother, that's what I'm saying. We're standing first place right now. I don't think we've dropped first place the whole time. We've been pretty steady with it. Hello, it's me, Gluhar. Went to the beach. Be back tomorrow. Have a good trip, brother. Have a good trip, Mr. Gluey. It's so dark down here. Level 60 fucking one, this guy. 61? Killer. Ump, Reaper. The answer is always the ump. Ain't it? Smoking that killer pack. You ain't lying. You ain't lying. Hey, we got some range now. Not a ton of flesh damage, but range. Sorta. Mid-afternoon unemployment. They'll clap you though. I'm right there with them. The graveyard shift Tarkov players, man. That's the thing. The like, it's getting to be more towards like peak hours now. But the morning, like, middle of the day players are usually, like, there's not as many people on. But the players you do run into are definitely way better than the people you run into after, like, 5 p.m. that actually have, you know, lives outside of playing Tarkov, unlike me. Unlike me. Any problems with hackers? I've died to at least one, maybe two, this tournament. The one guy's name was, like, fucking something hacks. So I'm thinking two, but maybe one. They exist, man. You know, you just gotta move on. Just gotta fucking move on and go again, brother. All you can really do. Buhar? Downstairs, maybe, bud? Wouldn't that be nice? Mr. Gluey. The after school Timmies, that's who you really want. Those are those free kills, man. Well. Keep on keeping on, yep. I guess that's all there is to it.
15 months.
Boom.
It's only the slot gang in your seat.
You trying to sabotage my tournament, Megan? Is that what this is? Trying to make me lose? Is that what we're doing here? Oh, my bad, dog. Alright. All good. I'll forgive you. She's working with the scavs. They're in cahoots. She bet the under. Alrighty. I don't think there's any fucking people. We've killed all there is to be killed this raid. Time to go. Can see him. Y'all see him? Oh. Or I died from either there. Well, we got some points, so that's good. I guess I got sniped from, like, dome. He wasn't in dome. He must have been under it. A little bit off feeling, if you will. Jump on my Timmy skills. The penis 90? What? Okay, bro. How you gonna hit my leg, man?
This is Chris Hansen.
How you gonna hit my leg, man? Oh, Hodzi.
Trade 24K.
You had a good stream, Hodzi. You called? Oh, they did the shoutout command. It's so good. Hello! How was the shoreline? If you shorelined. Assuming you shorelined. I've never seen a day Hodzi doesn't shoreline, so we'll assume. We will definitely assume. What if I did it? This guy's got silent 308, by the way, the one that just sniped me in the leg. Assuming he's probably about to fucking one-tap me with a scope with that shit. We mid-tournament. We got like 40 minutes left. This is just the qualifier round, so... Top four advance, bottom four don't. That's basically all there is to it. Public servers, PMC kills are worth a lot. Scav kills and raider kills are worth 1 point each, and then if you kill a boss, your points double for the raid. So that's what we're basically doing, you know? Yeah, Hadley's one of them Canadian lawyers, man. So many people. Made him fucking flinch, dude. Hopefully I killed the guy upstairs. So was that like three or four of them? It might have been four. Two kills. Okay. I'll take it, I guess. That blows. I should have closed him in. I think it was four. All right. 7-6-2. We got to go back to it. Hopefully I can build one, man. Holy shit. Everyone ever used to rush this building? I do. Yeah, I do need more badges. I mean, I have been saying that forever and it's still been true forever, so. I stand by what I said, alright? Bro, I'm stuck behind a fucking... Last one to drop down's a rotten egg. It could, in theory, stay true forever, yeah. DR. That means mags.
Nice work, bitch.
Nice work. Love from Norway.
Yo, Christopher, thank you for the 5 bucks, dude. Yo, it was like right when it fucking... Well-timed, brother man. Oh, upstairs. I just heard a guy in the bush. Oh, there was a stack of M80. Oh shit. I'll go back. Raiders. that ammo. Only got 30 minutes left anyways. Double points? Nah, only blue heart. Whoa, that could actually be a boss guard, maybe. Whoa. We'll go for his tag in a minute. That guy was pretty fucking juiced. I just went into there. I'm gonna leave this gun here and come back for it because it's making me really fucking heavy. Happened. Bro, that was so many more people than I thought would be here. What the fuck was that? I knew we had other tag, man. Well, but it wasn't gluey. Kind of a letdown.
Someone check him PC, he is using the game deficit.
This is not normally. Can we agree? Oh shit, what
brother,
is that?
That was some king shit. Holy crap, you've got ice in your veins.
Do I am right whiffing on the scav, okay. You almost jinxed me, brother. Chip thing with the biddies, man. HK thing with the biddies as well. He is abusing the game deficit. This is not normally.
Don't be fooled. Those were crisis actors.
Bro, I've seen all those conspiracy videos on the crisis actors. That shit's so weird, man. I was like 16 up at like 3 a.m. watching that shit. So shook. So shook, Eric. It's mad sus, man. That's all I'm saying. Mad sus. For real. The crisis actors. Oh, please don't be sitting in one of these fucking rooms, man. Level 59. How much time do I have left, Julie?
23 minutes.
Okay, I'm just gonna leave this raid then. You're like Jarvis, Julie.
I'm like, who?
Jarvis?
Who the fuck is that?
You don't know Jarvis?
No.
That's crazy. Shoot under Jarvis. I'm just gonna leave the MDR, guys. Fuck it. Like Iron Man and Jarvis?
Oh, the dude in the Man.
Yeah, the like
no
robot. Yeah. But then the robot. You're like Cortana, but cooler. Because yeah, here's the thing with Cortana. Nobody fucking likes Cortana. You're like the Cortana that people actually like.
Yeah, she's
nobody,
evil.
Yeah, fuck Cortana. Nobody likes Cortana, bro. Got the tags? I sure did, brother. We got, what, 5 PMCs there? Not too bad. That was a little comeback we needed. Cool. 5 PMCs, 2 Raiders, 2 Scavs. Got the tags on all of them. Next, the Labs tournament? Honestly, no fucking clue. I'm waiting for these evasion tournaments. Why have I not heard anything about evasion tournaments this whole fucking wipe? Anybody know what's up with that? I gotta like fucking message them or something, man. Those evasion tournaments are usually like the best around, to be honest with you. Haven't heard a damn thing. Is PSG reading radio silent? They're not, though. I mean, they're not posting on like social media
and
stuff.
Yeah, so we're at 15 minutes now.
15 minutes? Alright. It's probably be my last raid then. Got some raiders. So that's good. That's good, man. I feel like if Glue was here, I probably would have heard him by now. Isn't that crazy? 3 hours of non-stop sprinting through reserve. Haven't seen Glue yet. Is that a guard? No. Ain't that crazy, man? This is at K's or maybe in the bunker. That'd be kind of dope. Shut up, my guy V. That would be very dope. Oh. Oh, is that in Hermetic? Wait a minute. That's some full auto in Hermetic. Down low. Charge. Or maybe it wasn't in Hermetic. I don't know where the fuck else it could have been. Sounded like it was over here. Definitely not though. It must have been in one of those bunkers like up that way on that. I think you can quit, Judy, but extracting is 5 points, which is pretty substantial. He's in the walls, he's in the walls, he's in the walls. I don't see him. Well, that's the gun that I heard. Oh, come on, let me up. The hell is this guy at, man? Yeah, I'm gonna save this whole raid and just try to milk it up, I guess, man. Kill everything I possibly can. It's looking like no 250 though.
You got 10 minutes.
Yeah, we're not gonna get back into another one then. Oh, I miss. Until I see a 5-man in the basement. You never know. They gotta be somewhere, right? We haven't killed anybody yet this raid. So maybe, just maybe. You never know. Having my way with 5 guys in the basement. Oh yeah. Maybe they're looting my kills. Nah, this is fucking untouched, man.
Boy, shut your squiggly diggly ass up before I kiss you all, Sir Baltimore Wavens. What happened now?
Man. Squiggly diggly ass up. Boy, if you don't shut your squiggly diggly ass up, man. Say the word trail. Well, this stream would be nothing without Benjamin. Hey Julie, when's finals for this?
It's supposed to be Wednesday.
Wednesday. Okay, cool. Alright, so what? Is there like another bracket then? That plays tomorrow and then finals is Wednesday?
Yep.
Okay. Alright. I guess I'll just fucking extract you. There's nothing to kill. Dead raid. I got screwed on my last raid. That sucks. Just Tarkov, but pings.
You've
though.
You've got 7 minutes.
Yeah. I don't think I'm gonna get in. Oh shit, is that a... What the hell is he doing? What the fuck? It ain't gluey. It do be a PMC. Oh! That's RPK guy. It ain't gonna be enough points though. Definitely the RPK. I guess they were in one of those bunkers over there, dude. That was my last bullet. You need to tell me he PPSH'd an RPK guy and then almost RPK'd me. Cool. 2 PMCs, 8 scavs, got the tags. Extraction, that's still a pretty decent raid. It's not 250, but it's a decent
Welcome
raid.
To the red armband game.
We can have a quick look forward.
And then I guess it's the top 4 from this one that we just did. So me and then 3 other people. Nice oh, okay, there it is. Bussins plays, that's funny. Bussins, brother.
Off tomorrow, same time, all right. Same place. We've got nano PC.
I don't really know Gaz, most of these Rebels people, though.
I'm going to be Hassan's mod, too.
And Arkusha, all battling out as well. 8 PMCs,
where's my fucking... Oh, so far ahead. Bussins better go crazy, man.
He's gonna fuck. You know, he said it's his Bussins first major tournament. Like, he's never done one outside of his area.
Oh, yeah.
I think that's really surprised me there as well. With the top two, when we last had a points update as well, between Capitan and Train, no boss kills between them as well. And we've seen a lot of people talking about, you know, the best place to find the boss, how to fight the boss, what loadout to run. And
oh, I'm just talking about this one. Richard, this is the people. These are different tournaments. That's not me. I'm not playing in that. I'm not playing in this. It's just I play against three more of these people and then all these people. Four of them.
A lot of if, buts, and maybes with these live tournament.
All the scores are finalized and ready, and I think we'll just go ahead and reveal who's today top four are going through at the final line.
Awesome. We'll get right to it. Thank you again for everyone taking time out of busy schedules to be a part of this event. Do appreciate you being a part of the event. Wouldn't be possible without you. And yeah, there we go. We have
239, so close to the 250, man.
G Grinch with 70 points in 7th Kildren.
So close, man.
Razzledish just missing out on 5th place there. With 111 GGs to all of them.
Yeah, that leaves our top four, who's going to be going straight through to the final.
Boom. Say goodbye to your points, gamers. Rest in peace, the believers. Seeing...